there upon the streets. On the French coast, the life gleams and is gone. The cliffs of England stand glimmering in the past, out in the tranquil bay. Come to the window, sweet as the night air. Only from the long line of spray where the sea meets the moon branch land. Listen, you hear the grating roar of pebbles which the waves draw back and fling at their return up the high strand. Begin and cease, and then again. Bring the eternal lift of sadness. Sophocles long ago heard it on the Aegean, and it brought into his mind the turbid ebb and flow of human misery. We find also in the sound a thought, hearing it by this distant northern sea. The sea of faith was once too at the full, and round the earth's shore lay like the folds of a bright girdle furled. But now I only hear its melancholy, long, withdrawn roar, retreating to the breath of the night wind, down the vast edges, drear of naked shingles of the world. Ah, love, let us be true to one another. For the world, which seems to lie before us like a land of dreams, so various, so beautiful, so good, hath really neither joy, nor love, nor light, nor certitude, nor peace, nor help or pain. And we are here, as on a darkened plain, swept with confused alarms of struggle and flight, where ignorant armies clash.